Hi guys, just doing a couple of drills here with Fionn. Keep you occupied, you can do it maybe in your backyard or out the front with your mum or dad or sister or brother. You should be well able to do these. I'll spin the phone that way. So we have three different coloured gates there, a blue, a yellow and a red. So for each gate I call, there's going to be a different skill involved for Fionn. So watch, we're going to have a low pickup in the blue, we're going to have a kick pass in the yellow, and the red is going to be above the head. Catch. So we'll keep an eye on it. For 60 seconds we're going to go now and see how we get on. That was 60 seconds, so hopefully you'll be able to do that. It's a bit of fun, different colours. If you don't have cones like we do, maybe use jumpers or something like that. You get something out of your shed, different coloured bibs or something. Mum or dad will have something in the garden. Good to do with two people, so maybe next week if you're able to interact with some friends, which you might be able to do if they ease it up a bit, we'll be able to do that. Okay? Press pause.